Are you tired of your Scratch Attach, Scratch Connect, or other servers shutting down? Maybe you need your servers to stay on, but you would rather not pay $85 a year just to keep them alive. Or maybe you just want a bit of extra coverage on your existing servers. When you create a Scratch project that relies on a Python server, it is absolutely critical that you have some means by which to ping your server, or else your server will soon shut off until you manually turn it back on, which means that others will not be able to use your project, often for hours or days at a time. In a particular personal experience, I spent almost an hour of my time responding to pages and pages of servers down comments. To protect you from this immensely frustrating technicality of Cloud Python projects, CloudHead has you covered. You might have heard of another solution people use for this, a website called UptimeRobot. However, getting monitoring intervals of less than 5 minutes with UptimeRobot involves a monthly payment, while CloudHead can monitor at an interval 15 times faster, completely for free. Creating a CloudHead monitor is super easy if you have a Scratch account. First, log into your Scratch account. This will not work if you are a new Scratcher because you will not be able to use cloud variables. Then, go to my project, CloudHead, linked in the description. Press Get Started. This is the CloudHead dashboard. This is where you can view, add, and delete monitors. In this tutorial, I will first show you how to turn your Python program into a web server. But please note that CloudHead works for Node.js servers and all other web servers, not just Flask. Let's say I wanted to keep this Python program running 24/7. As you can see, I've added a while loop, but I'm running this in PyCharm, so what if I want to turn off my computer? How will my program stay awake? One solution to this problem is to host your server over the internet. The site I like to use for this is Replit. When you have a Replit account, on the left bar in the home screen, you will see a button that says Create. Press Create and select Python. Then load in your Python file. If you have more than one file to transfer, you can press this button to add a new one. But remember that main.py is the index file, and that is what will execute when you press the Run button. Now, if you press Run, the program will start to run, but it is not a web server yet. Flask is a Python module for making web-based servers. In your Replit environment, press this icon to create a new file called keepalive.py. Type in this code. It can be found in the video description. In your main.py file, type import keepalive at the top, and then type keepalive.keepalive. Now, when you press the Run button, a window will pop up on the right side of the editor with a URL at the top. This is the URL for the server you just created. In order to keep this server running, I can go to my CloudHead dashboard, press the New Monitor button, enter a name for the server, I'll say CloudHead Demo, and paste in the server's URL. Pressing Confirm, I've created a monitor that will ensure that my server never sleeps for more than a matter of seconds, 24/7. One of the best parts about CloudHead is that you are free to use it without giving any credit. The best way you can show your support for the large amount of time I spent on this project's front-end interface and 3 back-end servers is by simply pressing the Love button on the Scratch project. That's all for today. Thank you for watching.